what makes Rice unique is the amount of interdisciplinary collaborations that go on. I'm standing in Duncan Hall, which is the building that houses the Department of Statistics, Computational and Applied Math, Computer Science, and Electrical and Computer Engineering. And we work actually really closely with all those other departments, especially when it comes to data science.
On one hand, we are solving the real world problem. On the other hand, we have theoretical support. So it has a nice balance between application and also theory.
It's a very dynamic field, and I think for a long time it was sort of set in this experimental design. Run an experiment, compute the p-values, and you're done. But with this big data revolution, that has really changed the field quite a bit.
What I like about statistics is I will never get bored. I literally can one day work with a scientist on precision medicine. The next day I'm talking to an oil and gas company, the next day to a finance company, and so forth. You can work with anybody and change topics and explore all sorts of different applied disciplines through data science and statistics.